Ribfest has become a 4th of July favorite, not only for local residents, but those across the greater Chicagoland area. Ribfest dates back to 1987 with the chartering of the Exchange Club of Naperville. The organization dedicated itself to eliminating child abuse and domestic violence, and Ribfest has helped do so, raising more than $14 million for the cause so far. Hundreds of thousands come for food, games, rides, and of course, the big-name musical acts and fireworks.